8 of these 18 suspected child predators are back out on the streets tonight. Yesterday, we told you about Operation Picket Fence, where those 18 were arrested. Tonight, some Cape Coral residents are wondering why those 8 have been released. NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with parents living just feet away from a few of the men accused.
Well, 7 of the men arrested have Cape Coral addresses, and 2 of them are out of jail tonight. That's a major concern for parents, especially those living on their street.
18 men arrested in Lee County, all accused of soliciting sex from minors online.
What other words are there? It's disgusting. We have no other. That's the very definition of what disgusting is.
I think it just really shines a light on how awful things can be around here, you know.
Multiple agencies collaborated with Lee County deputies in the shocking sting. Some of the men are even registered sex offenders, and tonight, at least 8 people busted in Operation Picket Fence have bonded out. One of the men back home in Cape Coral, Nicholas Pareca, was arrested at the, quote, meeting spot with condoms in his pocket. Another Cape resident, Carlos Canella, thought he was meeting a 14-year-old boy for oral sex. Instead, he was met by deputies.
At the end of the day, none of us want to have to deal with that and have that as our next door neighbor.
We tried speaking with him at his home, but no one answered the door. Now, a looming concern for parents wondering what's next.
If you have that kind of mentality where you can solicit that online, God knows what you could do. What is the progression of that? What happens over time?
And these